happy. He was my mama's dad. A gentle soul and a humble man. He loved God and family, his fiddle and a song. And he'd lay on and on. Well, I was just a baby, but I remember well the songs he'd sing, the stories that he'd tell. And one day he showed me how to hold the bow. And I never did let go. He taught me every melody and every note he played, and to believe in more than I can see. Family, faith, and music made the man I am today. The most important things in life to me. I learned sitting on my pappy's knee. With his hand on top of mine, I feel like a king as we pull the bow across the streams. Family would gather round just to hear us play. Pappy's knee became my stage. And when the show was over, the fiddle set aside. Lift me off his knee and set me down on mine. He'd say, thank you, Lord, for music and this family that we love. For fiddles and for all gifts from above. He taught me every melody and every note he played. And to believe in more than I can see. Family, faith, and music made the man I am today. The most important things in life to me. I learned sitting on my pappy's knee. Pappy went to meet the Lord in 1989. He left me his fiddle. Now I'm proud to call it mine. Out here on the road, and I still feel his hand on mine each time I touch the bow. He taught me every melody and every note he played, and to believe in more than I can see. Family, faith, and music made the man important things in life to me. I learned sitting on my pappy's knee. I learned them sitting on my pappy's knee.